this is an experimental video to remove this oil stains over here. I have taken two lemons. One is fresh and one is dried. I have cut the lemons in two halves and I am going to rub on the oil stains. See, I've rubbed enough of lemon and juices here, so I'm going to add 1 liter of water. Little more water I'll add. I'll add more water to water. Switch on the gas. Add these two dry lemons also and let it boil on full flame. Water is starting to boil, as you can see. Water is boiling. You can see the lemons are dancing in the boiling water. See that one went there. These three are dancing here, four are dancing. Lemons are dancing in the water. Let them boil for some time. Rather, let them dance for some time. You can see a foam has been formed. Let them dance for a minute or two. Add little cool soda. Then let it boil. Little washing detergent, any type of washing detergent. Again, let it boil. It'll boil for a little sometime. boiling, let a switch off the gas and let it cook. So I let it cool down. It's almost warm water. So now we'll try our level best to clean it. Drain out the water. Keeping the lemons. We are rubbing it with the boiled lemons, or rather the lemons which were dancing in the water. It's quite hot. Applying the lemon all over the kadai, the lemon juice or whatever is remaining of the dancing lemons. Taking a little bit of liquid soap. I think it's working. Yep, it's definitely working. Thank you. rubbing and scrubbing is over. Now let's wash and see what is the result. Let's wash. This is my oil stain free kadai. I'm sort of satisfied. Please do share your comments about this video. Take care. Bye.